Good evening children, today we are going to see about the continuation of the 5th unit, reproduction and modification in plants. Last class we study about the flowers and their parts and types of flowers. Today we are going to see about the pollination. What is pollination? A pollination is a process by which the pollen grains reach the stigma is called as pollination. The flower that receives pollen grains is called pollinated flower, while the one did not receive pollen grains is called unpollinated flower. If the pollen grains transfer from anther to stigma by artificially man-made means, that is called artificial pollination. However, in nature there are many ways which pollen grains reach stigma of the flower, and is called natural pollination. Pollen grains or transfer from anther to stigma of the same flower or the another flower is of the same plant, that is called self-pollination. If the pollen grains are transferred from anther to the one flower of the stigma of the another flower of the same kind or different plant, is called cross-pollination. If a pollen grain is in the one flower and ஒரு flower இருக்க pollen grains அதே flowerோட ஆந்தர்லேருந்து ஸ்டிக்மாவுக்கு ட்ரான்ஸ்ஃபர் ஆச்சுன்னா அது செல்ஃப் பாலினேஷன். அதே ஒரு ஃப்ளவர் ஒரே சேம் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஃப்ளவர் ஒரு ஃப்ளவரில் இருக்க பொழுது இன்னொரு ஃப்ளவரில் போய் இந்த உள்ள பக்கத்தில் இருக்க செடியில் உள்ள ஃப்ளவரில் இருந்தாவோ, தட் இஸ் கிராஸ் பாலினேஷன். இந்த பாலினேஷன் மெனி பக்ஸு, ஹனிபி, பட்டர்ஃப்ளை, பேட், பீட்டில்ஸ் and wind, water or help in the to transfer the pollen grains from one flower to another flower. Those agents are helping in pollination are called pollinators. The agents that are helping in pollination are called pollinators. எது பாலினேஷன் எந்தெந்த லிவிங் திங்ஸோ எது ஹெல்ப் பண்ணுறோம் அதே நம்ம பாலினேட்டர்ஸ் சொல்கிறோம். தெர் இஸ் சம் டிஃப்ரென்ஸ் இன் செல்ஃப் பாலினேஷன் அண்ட் கிராஸ் பாலினேஷன். Plants do not need to produce pollen grains in a large quantity for the self-pollination. Self-pollination, அது நிறைய pollen grains தேவைப்படாது. But in the case of cross-pollination, they need to produce more pollen grains. And the next, it does not produce changes in the cactus new plants. But in the cross-pollination, they produce new plants because different pollen grains are mixing. So, they produce new plants in the cross-pollination. Using this cross-pollination, our scientists produce new plants, new vegetables, hybrid plants and flowers they are preparing in the cross, choosing the cross pollination. That's all today's class children. Tomorrow we'll see in the next class. I'll give you short test to prepare for that. Thank you.